Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up.
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic-level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, hon, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Max! Stop the car!
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, that wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay. It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Why didn't you tell me?
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah. Okay. Luck with the car.
Thank you. you.
What's wrong? Talk to me, you all right? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, there's something out there. Like, there's noises everywhere.
Okay, just take a few breaths. Just breathe. It's okay, it's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially if you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh! Fuck! Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No. Well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Well, we were just driving and it's really, really dark out here. And, I don't know, we must have hit like a pothole or something because we swerved and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Yeah.
Sir?
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We were just taking in the sights, officer. Is that a crime?
Ma'am, I'm going to take it by the tone of your voice that you were unaware that this is an open season hunting zone until tomorrow.
Oh, shit. No, didn't know that. We were kind of lost, actually.
What is your intended destination?
We're headed up to Hackett's Quarry.
Not the camp.
It's a free place to stay, so, yeah.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Okay. Fine. Yeah. We'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
Okay.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Right.
Still, please.
What are you doing?
Hold still.
Excuse me.
Ma'am.
I can take care of myself.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You can return to your vehicle now, ma'am. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
Man. Why is this guy just sitting there?
Giving me major weirdo
the
vibes.
Dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Oh my god.
Oh man.
All right, let's get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night.
Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste of
time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Is anybody home? Damn it.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Yeah, okay.
wrenches.
Damn. You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right? You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Hey, be careful.
Max?
Maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
In other words, darling, kiss me.
second of the world.